Hope you guys are enjoying this ride here along.
I'm really enjoying this. I'm loving this album.
But anyway, thank you very much for listening. Let's continue this wonderful experience here with Runaway, which... I have to be honest, Runaway, I'm not sure why I didn't upload it. This was in the very beginning of my channel. I think there might have been something wrong with the sound, or... it was blocked through copyright.
So you've heard it?
I've heard Runaway.
But I haven't heard it.
Okay. So I've heard it. So it's a half-honest reaction. Actually, you have heard it. Yes, I made you listen to it downstairs one night, one evening. It's the one with cheers for the assholes.
Oh, is that what it is? Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we've heard that one.
So I heard that. We can't react to that.
No, we can't. We're being honest. We can't react to that. So number nine, I do like it. Only for the chorus part, though. The rest of the song...
It's a long song.
It's a long song.
9 minutes.
Should we listen to it? No. No, we shouldn't do that to you guys. We would be lying. So we have listened to it. I'll give it right now. I remember the song. It's a 3. I like the chorus.
You like the chorus, but the rest was like...
Yeah. It's you can't give it a 4 or 5 because of a chorus.
I can't remember.
What we're going to do now is we're going to listen to a little bit of Runaway, just so Bangermom remembers what it is. She has heard it, and I've heard it as well. So we might not do the whole reaction.
And you've already given it a 3.
Yeah, I've given it a 3
okay.
myself. But we'll see if you remember.
Yeah.
So do you remember it?
Yeah, I remember it.
Okay, so...
I love that that pre-chorus, and I always find something wrong. The way he says that...
No, it is... I'm kind of regretting my 3, because I really do dig the verses.
Yeah.
And the chorus is awesome. That's the best part of it, so...
It's just that ding!
Yeah, it
ding,
goes on for a while. So we're going to give you an honest rap reaction, because we've heard it before, guys.
We've heard it,
in case. And yeah, I apologize for not having that one, but you know, we're being honest. So I'm going to move it up to 3.5 actually, because I forgot about that.
Yeah, I'll give it a 3.5 as well.
And let's move along to the next song, which will be Hell of a Life.